here because we know that Iowa was. We just wanted you to know, men and women of Iowa, we know the next Republican nominee for president and the next president of the United States will get their start right here in the Hawkeye State. So we thank you all
That's
for being
here.
Truly grateful, all of you that have come here. Stand before you today.
Tell us how you had the bubble guts when the riders was outside the Capitol. Oh, go ahead.
Grandson of an Irish immigrant. My dad was a combat veteran. My mom, first generation Irish American. 91 years young. Looking on from home today.
Say cheapskate.
That's really?
Yeah.
This dude ain't got no power. That's just not. He got no extra power.
Right. Just the past 2 years, we became grandparents 3 times over. The 3 most beautiful little granddaughters ever born in the history of the world.
I don't think so, bud.
Our son is a captain in the United States Marine Corps.
Movie, right?
Top Gun is for top pilots in the military and airport.
You know, I actually started in politics in another part. You may not know that. I've got it too. As soon as I heard the voice of the 40th President of the United States, I joined the Reagan Revolution and never looked back.
Ronald Reagan was the 40th President. Traveling around.
country over the past 2 years since I left office. It feels different.